everyone, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. This is part three of our great dragon page from Worlds Within Worlds by Kerby Rosanes. And we're going to start off today by colouring our smoke. Now the colours we're going to use today are Indian Throne Blue, PC208, Copenhagen Blue, PC906, Cerulean Blue, PC103, True Blue, PC903, Non-Photo Blue, PC919, and Sky Blue Light, PC1086. Okay, now for our arches here, we're going to use the following colours. Sienna Brown, PC 945. Artichoke, PC 1098. Goldenrod, PC 1034. Yellow Ochre, PC 942. Canary Yellow, PC 916. And Deca Yellow, PC 1011. for the background, we're going to go in with a black Posca. I'm going to use the 0.7mm nib size, which is nice and fine for our smaller areas. Feel free to use a bigger nib size for the larger areas. Before I put the black Posca down though, I'm going to put a layer of pencil. So I'm going to just basically scribble in a medium pressure layer of pencil first. Now, you don't have to do this, you can go straight in with your black Posca pen, but I do this for two reasons. One, I find you get a smoother finish, you can't see the lines of where you coloured with the Posca. And the second reason is I find you use less Posca, it doesn't absorb as much into the paper. And when I say absorb it, I mean it's going to go through to the other page. I think it's just a bit more porous and you use more when you don't have a layer of pencil underneath. So with the layer of pencil underneath, the Posca just sort of sits on top rather than is soaking into the paper. So the pencil to use, we're doing a black background, so you could really use any colour because we're just going to paint straight over it. But I suggest you use like a 90% warm grey, cool grey, slate grey, or even black. So just pick whichever pencil you use the least and we'll just roughly just scribble the background in. Okay, there is our finished dragon double page spread. I hope you enjoyed these videos and I will see you again next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.